Right Reverend Stephen Ameyu, I'm pleased to inform you that the Holy Father, Pope Francis, has appointed you to become the new bishop of the Diocese of Turin. In this regard, you are required to write a short letter addressed to the Holy Father, by which you express to him your acceptance, gratitude for the trust he has put in you, and a readiness to continue obeying him as you fulfill the important mission he has entrusted to you. Radio Bekita.